So tell me, why do people still love the Hulk so much? Why is, you know, he's so popular?
40 years of comic book of history. For, you know, it's you know what's great about the Hulk is like he's an anti superhero. He's not a hero. He's an anti hero, and people love anti heroes. I love failures, and that's what it is. He's a superhero by failure. It's like when he fails, he turns into the superhero, and then you know he prevails at the end of the day. So I think that's why people love Hulk. And also, you know, he evolved. The comic books evolved and got really complicated. Then the TV show was absolutely loved. I loved it as a Frenchman. I loved it. It was amazing. Bill Bixby, Lou Ferrigno, absolutely amazing. And that's why people love it.
So how hard is it to balance, like, the characters and the action without, like, letting one overcome the other?
I've always... Because I go see every movie that comes out. I try, you know, except when I'm shooting. But like, I absolutely love being entertained and have the story keep on going. So I never stop the story to do action, and I never stop action to keep on going. To do an exposition in a scene. So I try to intertwine everything. And so eventually, when the movie is good, it's when the balance is perfect, you know.
And you don't have to have seen the 2003 film to get this one. It's not a sequel, right?
It's definitely not a sequel. It's really the you know the beginning of our series, and hopefully we'll get to do many many more. But I love Ang's movie. Ang Lee is an amazing filmmaker. So I didn't want to do something that would disappoint or the people that had seen Ang's movie and liked it. And also I didn't want to do a movie that you know would go over what Ang had done before. So I didn't want to do an origin story. Hey, it's my boss.
This is the real hero.
That's not a real anti-hero.
That's the Incredible Hulk himself.
No, that's him. He's every character.
Exactly. He gave me a hard time, you know?
No, yeah.
This wise guy turned down this movie first. Did you tell them?
Yeah.
You turned it down? Why would you do that?
Yeah. Because of all the reasons, because of Ang's movie, because of, you know, I didn't think I was capable. You know, like, Wayne's World, I'm not worth it. That's it, I was not worth it.
Let him.
Yeah, he was like...
You just kept after him and made him do it?
I actually had laryngitis,
yeah.
And I was whispering at him for 40 minutes. He got nervous, like, why are you whispering?
Yeah, he was like...
And then we met in France, and that was it.
Yeah. Friends in Cannes, and he helped, you know.
This is such an American character, though. So why is a French guy the guy to direct?
It's an international character.
Yeah.
His issues are not unique to any place. It's about Banner and the Hulk. It's the same issue that give birth to something like that. And he grew up on the television show a little bit.
Yeah. Not the comics, right?
No, because they weren't widely distributed. Tintin was more widely distributed than the Hulk. And we didn't know the universes, you know, DC or Marvel. It was confusing for us in France. So. But he helped me.
But he got it right?
He whispered to my ear.
He got it so right. He's amazing.
So is he going to do the next one?
Well, up to him.
Oh, yeah, not up to you.
I cannot say something on camera.
Yeah, no.